Here we are today at bridge 27A on the Ashton Canal. Audenshaw and Guy Bridge that way, Ashton Basin that way. Meeting Kiwi Clobber and Tony the Scrap Man. A little bit later, I'm just having a little bit of a fish here first. We've seen Tony on Kiwi Clobber's video and on Dynamite Dipper's video, and that's Brad's video that came out earlier this week. Right, let's have a go at this then. Shout out Mr. James Archard, top channel, top bloke, does river magnet fishing down south. Check his channel out. Second channel is Urban Eyes. Yeah, Urban Eyes. I'll leave a link down below. He does exploring. He does life vlogs, I think, or vlogs. And he does magnet fishing as well. He gave me a shout out on one of his videos, so I'm returning the favour. Check his channel out, he's got 50 subs up to now. He's a top bloke, top channel. Patriot Magnets follow him as well. Yeah, because I've seen him, them since Scotty B comment, so give him a check. Mackie's Bell. Got that. That's all there is. There's probably more stuff in there, but I'm gonna go and meet Kieran and Tony now. I'll come back here with Vicky sometime. There's a massive fence. I don't know if the camera caught it, but there's a massive sort of barrier fence thing there, and I can't get on my own. Even with my awesome magnet from Magnet Store. So I'm gonna pack up and move to them now and see what's what. Western Basin now. At 15, so I'm not sure if I got that or not. Oh, took all of us to get that out. Oh, crumbs. Alright, hang on a minute. That's not me getting some cool angles, that's the camera collapsing.
No one's doing the crazy frog on that.
Well, look at you, eh?
I was a little bit of help, my back was killing me. Well,
thanks for
the
back of that.
We've got the heaviest part up first, the engine.
Yeah.
And trust you to find the biggest and heaviest thing again.
We do something for that. That's how you avoid, isn't it?
Oh. Kieran's trolley, my chair. Someone's been redecorating their flat up there. There's flats next to us. Oh. Cracking. Hopefully my sports camera caught you getting pulled out, but don't matter. Something really big there, we keep getting stuck on, so I'm not going there. Nearly did my back getting that out. Top of the trolley that we found earlier. Just pulled out a bike now, kid's bike. I got that as well. Kieran Kiwi Clover wants, so he can have Tasney pumping up. And then I got this out as well, really heavy, nearly did my back in as well. I have no idea what it is. Not turning it over, not got my gloves on, so I'll just pan around it a bit. Can anyone tell me what that is? Now there, a hole on each side for the grass is in the way. Something. Oh, that's what I've got.
Yes, bud.
Hello. Kiwi Clover.
Hello.
Scoot was letting me off.
Bad nick that. That's the best scooter I've ever had. Might head back there, heading over there. I might head back, I don't know, I'm a bit hungry. Then you get a shower. It's more dirty. Right. So, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Remember, subscribe. And after you've subscribed, smack that bell. Smash it, and he said something different then. But, smack the bell. And yeah, I'm going to leave a link to all the channels I mentioned in the descriptions below as well. Kiwi Clobber. James Archer. My mind's, I'm tired. And Urbanize. I'll leave a link in the description for you. Go check their channels out. Thanks for watching. Smack the bell.